nice, and here's your thing.
Frank did a wonderful demonstration, so here goes. Oh, neighbor, I like that. Love thy neighbor as thyself. I like spinach, and my neighbor is allergic to spinach. But I forced fed him because I'm supposed to love him. Beach. Oh, getting very nice. Ha, how lucky is that? Barbecue grill. So, we were at Clearwater Beach. My neighbor, Sally, and I, her kids were there, my grandkids were there. So we decided all to get in the car in a big van and go to the beach. So we're there, and we find out, oh my God, these many kids, four adults, and have you noticed the prices at the restaurants? Very expensive. So I told my neighbor Sally that we should probably go over to the Ace Hardware store and buy one of those little grills. Put some charcoal in it. We can swing it to Winn-Dixie. Buy some bread. Buy some hamburgers, bubble burgers. And we can have our own party at the beach. But what I didn't know was that Clearwater Beach does not allow you to do outdoor cooking at the beach. And somebody ratted on us. Next thing you know, the cops are there, the children are crying, and I made a deal with the cop. I said, let me be the babysitter. You take Sally to the jail.